What?
Okay.
What?
Okay.
What? Face! Oh, your reaction to that, your reaction to this reaction. Welcome back to Epitrain, bro. This is Dewey, that is Chesley, that is my twin. We're back with some Wicked Morty.
Episode 3.
What is it called?
I have no idea. Last time we watched this show,
shit was hilarious.
We were in shits and gigs.
We were giggling the whole episode. Everything.
The not call. Freddy Kugel.
Scary Freddy, right?
Scary Freddy or Scary
Telly?
Scary Telly. The doll trying to take over.
Doll, yeah. Predictions. Yeah, I'm the king of predictions on this channel.
Let's go into the video.
It's a video!
No, Matt.
Over for the first time in years. Can we stow the gadgets and look alive?
Alive? For your parents?
Good one.
Hey, man.
You hey, man. This holiday is about humanity.
You know, I thought it was about being born half God or something.
Okay, whatever. All electronic items are going in the stocking. Now.
Dad, I'm not giving you my phone.
Put it in the stocking, Summer, or I'm joining Facebook.
Ho, 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 everybody.
More like, whoa.
Holy crap, Joyce, that's amazing.
Then Jacob came into our lives and we're learning to live again.
All three of us.
Cool.
What the fuck going
on? What the fuck going on?
Is it a couple of them or is it a doctor at home?
Hi, but
the couple day seemed way better at home.
A moment of you, he'll know what's going on.
Where do I find Dr. Bloom?
In Reuben.
Reuben, Minnesota?
Reuben on the table, Morty.
Shit. Bad school bus time.
For you to wrap your little walnut around everything. Just hold your breath until the process is over or your lungs will collapse.
Dude, walnut time. I mean, this is that show kind of like this walnut,
but way funny.
Pirates of the Pancreas.
You got a problem with that last one, Morty?
Huh? No, I'm just reading them out loud in the order that I'm seeing them.
Okay, all right, if I sounded a little defensive, it's because Pirates of the Pancreas was my baby. You know, I got a lot of pushback when I pitched it, Morty. I guess I'm still a little defensive. Let's just find Dr. Blue, all right? I'm picking up a distress signal in the liver, Morty. Proceed to the liver.
My Grandpa Rick sent me!
Poncho! That's quite enough. Morty, that's Poncho. This is Roger and Annie.
Whoa!
And I'm Dr. Zenon Bloom.
Hey, Bloom, it's Rick. What the hell's going on here?
I don't know why, but the entire security system has shut down.
I got news for you. Your living museum is officially a wild safari.
Hepatitis A!
Come on. Dude, this is so much fun. No,
I'm sorry, Jacob. I guess I'm still confused about nature and...
Sure it is. It's beautiful, Leonard. No. I support you.
Speak for yourself, because it sounds like you're about to say Jacob is your lover.
No. Jacob is your mother's lover. I watch them. Sometimes from a chair, sometimes from a closet. Almost always dressed as Superman.
What? Like your dream, man.
Jerry, this hem has got to be all you, right?
No,
it's incredible.
You still
happy
one.
Holiday, Dad.
Wait for me! Put that back on!
Oh my God.
If we got up to the bronchial catwalk.
Morty, get down!
Yeah.
Tuberculosis coming in fast!
Not faster than a bullet!
No! Do you know what you've done? Get to the digestive tract. He's coughing!
No!
Don't let me die!
Just take a deep breath, Reuben.
You're not gonna die! What's your name?
My name is...
Alexander!
Oh my God! Oh my God!
That's tuberculosis!
Pirates running around a pancreas. We don't whitewash it either, Morty. I mean, the pirates are really rapey. The top priority is to get, you know, you guys out of there, but I'm just saying, if that becomes impossible, please, you gotta treat yourself.
Morty, the scar sacs containing the tuberculosis were sabotaged. This disaster was an inside job.
I believe you.
Intestines are ahead of you. Can't see us if we don't move.
Don't move? Like, the boat moves.
Wait, I was wrong. I was thinking of a T-Rex.
I can do it.
Summer?
Ethan, what are you doing here?
I've been texting you for hours. What the hell?
I don't have my phone. I'm doing a human holiday.
Well, did you even consider how that might make me feel?
How you feel? Why is everything always happening to you?
Summer, do you have a boyfriend?
Yeah. Do you, Summer?
I don't know, Ethan. Well. Do I?
Jerry, no disrespect, but you really need to connect more with your family, man.
Wow.
I should be able to... Everybody, move inside the circle!
Poncho? What is this in your backpack?
That's bubonic plague. What are you doing with that, Poncho?
Everybody get back!
Poncho, you son of a bitch! You released the tuberculosis so you could steal from me?
That's right, baby. A lot of people would pay top dollar to decimate the population. I'll take the highest
bidder. Oh, Scooby-Doo is not obvious person. Scooby-Doo lied to us.
Holding men that work out. People on the internet that are only turned on by cartoons of Japanese teenagers. Anything is better than working for you. You pompous, negligent, iTunes gift card as a holiday bonus giving. Come on. Get off.
Wow, the hiring down.
You guys!
It's gonna burst!
Oh.
It's okay, just go. Tell my family I love them. They may be hard to find because my wife kept her last name and she made the kids take it too, so I don't know, you can go.
Oh, no!
My brother took me fishing once in the bushes. I can't. He made me feel like a girl. He made me a girl!
He didn't make you anything, man. You are who you are. She is who she is. Now you go to her. Brand new.
Come here right now.
Oh my god, I'm so sorry, Ethan. I love you.
I love you so much.
Did it again, Cubby. Come
here. Well. Dude, that's
stop. I hate this!
Well, Christmas doesn't revolve around what you hate.
My story begins during the dot-com crash in the early 90s.
You can put your fingers wherever you want.
Or do you want to put it on mute or something? I'm trying to concentrate. Not now, Jerry. I've got much smaller fish to fry.
I wanted to say I'm sorry.
Jerry, hand me a scalpel and a bundle of dynamite. Morty, can you get to the left nipple?
Are you kidding? I'm hoping I can get to both of them, Rick.
No, Morty, I'm talking about Ruben's left nipple.
We need to get to the left nipple!
There's no autopilot. One of us will have to stay here and operate it manually.
What the hell is that?
E. coli outbreak. Hurry! Wait, there is an autopilot.
Wait! No!
I don't want to sacrifice myself!
Well, if the autopilot is true, one can only wonder what's going down in the Rocky Mountains.
Oh my god.
What?
It's hepatitis A!
Oh, I was gonna say, Mama is so down.
Beautiful.
Fuck, hey, I gotta run over, huh? Oh my god!
Whoa, it's hepatitis C!
Wow.
Did we have some sort of relationship with him?
I think they're just like that. I think they're just good guys.
Oh, huh. Where's Dr. Blue? I'm sorry, Rick, but he's dead. God damn it, Morty, I ask you to do one thing!
Jerry doesn't know what he's missing.
He'll come around, Beth. Christmas is a special time. It has funny ways of bringing families together.
I don't know, Jacob. Jerry got an invitation to be alive today, and he rejected it.
I don't know if our marriage will...
It's raining blood!
The only man capable of creating a new anatomy park.
Actually, I studied Dr. Bloom's work. I believe I have the knowledge necessary to create an entirely new, much safer park.
What about Pirates of the Pancreas?
I think it was one of the most underrated attractions.
Booyah! Hold your breath!
Hey, what the hell, Rick? What the hell? Man, I liked her! I really had something going there, Rick!
Yes, so I heard. You dodged a bullet, Morty. Trust me. Puffy vagina.
What's wrong with that? That doesn't sound like a problem to me. I don't know.
Come on, let's get some stuffing. I'm starving. Oh, unbelievable. We got a bunch of robot computer people sitting around with their faces stuffed into computer screens. Do you guys realize that Christ was born today? Jesus Christ, our Savior, was born today. Are you people even human? What kind of Christmas is this?
Welcome to the discussion part. Probably gonna be a little short one, maybe a long one. Who the fuck knows? This has been episode 3 of
Rick and Morty
season 1.
Probably funny. I think the first two were probably epic. This one, like, they fell flat off.
It
had a couple of good funny jokes. Just think about being the inside of someone.
Yeah. And then, that was such a cool story to tell.
Yeah, like, there ain't nothing bad with it. Like, it'd probably be done. It'd be get done a lot on every show. I think American Dad might have done that before. So far,
I don't know. They might have did it
on the newer season.
I'm probably just it's probably Simpson did it because South Park made it clear that Simpson did
everything besides did something to the end of the episode. That they beat it to something.
Yeah.
And the fine guy beat the Simpson.
Yeah, show. That's
and they just flunked it so hard. Yeah. Like, oh my god, I fucked that TV. Yes. we beat you, Samson.
That'll put that fun.
Yeah, that is fun.
We thought about trying to think about what to say. What we thought about the second part of the episode.
That was the fourth part, in my opinion. The fourth beginning of the entire show, they made that seem like that was the most clearest thing about it.
Yeah.
And then they finally got to the Rick and Morty stuff a little later on. Mm-hmm. But at the same time, Rick and Morty probably the main part.
Yeah.
Because of the fourth season, they didn't show Rick and Morty more.
No, I found very interesting. I know how, like, usually, like, in a show, like, that, like, the cat or the 16-year-old, 17-year-old, they usually, like, they never get kissed the jaw at all. They're like, haha, like, wasn't they Steve on American Dad?
Yeah.
They never get kissed, no bad, no females. Unless as it tortured him somehow and fuck him over in the end. And funny that Morty, he had to get to a kiss.
Yeah, Joe,
man. Yeah,
but then he lose the jaw, man.
Pretty much.
I want to go have Dr. Blue, man, Mr. Blue, well, who are him? I know he won't main character.
That's how about sadly mistaken.
Man, I didn't know they were Game of Thrones. I did not know. I didn't want to be a part of the emotional drag, man, that Scooby-Doo thing.
Yeah.
And we were picking me the Dr. Blue.
Yeah.
You said Rick, and then I said maybe that Joe.
Yeah.
And then it was an obvious choice. We got fucked. And like, been fucked by Scooby-Doo. We gotta go with the less obvious person. They got A, and this person's the bad guy. Yeah. You're the bad guy!
Your fan's the bad guy. Fuck, I don't know. Thanks for watching the video. If you want more content, more Rick and Morty episode, please leave a like, comment, and subscribe. Let us know you want us to continue doing this series.
Yeah.
Thanks for watching the video. Please check out the Patreon too. That's about it.
Yeah, thanks. Thanks for watching.
We're going to fuck up my intro, man.
I did my intro!
I'll get in that rhythm like I always do.
Man, rhythm.
Peace.